to reminisce. Yeah.
You left us too soon, Cassie. You guys ready? I am so damn hungry.
This is all your fault! She's dead because of you!
Do not say another word.
You did this! You took her away from me and you let her die because you never really cared about her!
What did I say? Don't make me beat you up like I did last summer. Stay the hell away from-
Ow! You took her from me! You took her from me!
Ow! Put you on the ground!
Hey, hey! Yeah, no, we are not gonna do this here, okay? I skipped breakfast to look good for this. Now, Sam, I need some waffles. Right now, Sam, waffles. And Pete, quit acting like such a bitch and wipe the snot off your face. I'm not going to the wonderful world of waffles with you looking like a four-year-old after a temper tantrum.
This is all his fault. Cassie would still be alive if he hadn't stole her from me.
Ha! I stole her from you? She couldn't jump in my truck fast enough.
You bastard!
Okay, all right, just stop. I have big sister strength and you're just embarrassing yourself now, Pete.
I want to kill him till he's dead.
Please try. I will pick you up and drop you on your head, just like last summer.
Okay, all right. You guys need to get your man emotions figured out without fighting. And you need to do it now. Because I need waffles and syrup inside me like yesterday.
Don't you even care about Cassie?
Of course I do. Or did. Listen, she was really special, and I totally understand why you miss her. But Pete, waffles. Okay, so figure this out. Right now.
Let's go.
Oh, oh Jesus.
Any better in the last few years?
Shut up! Here are the rules. The loser has to admit that Cassie loved the winner more.
Grow up. She made her choice, dude.
After I beat you, you will admit that she loves me more.
Yeah, like that's never gonna make any difference.
First to 21, no tricks, check.
Bring it, woman.
Get out of my house!
You're getting that.
I realize that.
Tiff, he gets that, right? Yeah.
Get your hand out of my face. You had your chance and you blew it. It's my ball.
No tricks.
Oh my God, that was pathetic. Get up. I'm gonna make you pay for what you did.
Pay for what? Giving her the life that you never could?
God. You like my ass? You like my ass?
I'm gonna touch my ass.
Check this out. The wind took that.
Getting a little rusty, eh?
Your dick is rusty.
I was taking her places, man. Michigan State, full ride. The best ride. The ride of her life.
She was happy with me.
How could you compete? Living in the same neighborhood, watching Netflix every night? She was bored, man.
You don't know shit.
McDonald's every night? Peanut butter sandwiches? We were on the filet mignon level, son.
Bring it!
Love Duke, you're dead wrong. You never have the skills like mine. I'm
at
the ill-type rhymes. Now I'm reaching my prime. 360 dunk in your face. You can't compete. You're just a basket case. Let's separate the men from the boys. And put your money where your mouth is. No time for toys. The game is weak, you get, so don't sleep. Cause I'll be checking and wrecking it when I start to creep through the back door.
See any blood?
I know I caught you out there. You got no clout
here.
And I
doubt
there. Is there any way that you can stop the beat down? You ought to play the background.
Let's
sit back down. Jumps like you, I gotta keep them in line. So prepare to suffer, boy. Cause now you're mine.
Why'd you do this to me? She was all that I had. She made me happy. I made her happy.
She was always more excited to see me. It was obvious.
Whatever. At the end of the day, she was always in my bed.
That may be true, but that bitch was practically slobbering all over me.
I can hold my breath for an incredibly long time. No, you're not chucking me up.
You're going to bed.
I'm not going to sleep. Okay, I'm sorry. I really can't breathe. Come on. I really can't breathe.
Let's see. Time in. Psych.
Yeah, we're not gonna do that. Seriously, Brother Grace. Get it together, or I'm gonna murder both of you in front of all these children, and then I'm gonna eat bacon and waffles with zero remorse.
First 11. No tricks.
Bring it.
I guess I didn't know the ledge.
That's not legal.
He took her when I needed her the most. She gave me courage to face those assholes in community college. She was all that I had. Why'd you do it? You were weak, man. Mom was gone, Dad was gone. Tiffany, well, just look at her. I was off to college and you had to grow up and grow up fast. Cassie was always holding you back. She was your weakness. Spent all your time with her. I don't regret what I did. You're a man now and you can handle anything that comes your way. Now make a fucking basket, because God knows I can't.
First one to score wins.
Check. No tricks.
Colin?
Ball!
And that is how you play the game of basketball.
That was the most pathetic thing I have ever seen. You guys are terrible. Like, terrible. But we're good? Did you guys work it out, like, Ben or something? I don't know. Come look at this scrapbook I made of Cassie. Check it out.
What is that?
Check it out, guys.
My hair looked awesome. Should have never cut it.
Your new haircut looks fucking stupid.
What a little hoe.
I'm pretty sure she kicked your ass at that chess game.
Can't believe you took her to Disneyland.
Why? It's the happiest place on earth. She didn't meet the height limit, but I snuck her in anyways.
Pretty sure Dad loved Cassie more than us. Especially Tiffany. Wasn't that right before she vomited everywhere in the house?
Yeah.
You do realize you cried more at this funeral than at Mom and Dad's.
Well, I love Cassie more.
That's weird as shit. So I hate that to tie me over. But now I need to eat my fillings after seeing that damn book. You're paying for my waffles. And my bacon.
Who's got the college degree here?
Michigan State.